Hello, good morning students. So students, in previous class you learned about so what is festival and kinds of festival and so what are the festivals. So how we celebrate that the festivals. So these topics we already learned in previous class. Is it right students? Yes. So students, so today we are going to learn celebrations. So what is celebrations? And also you learn about some book activity. Okay, so now let us go to learn some points we briefly in previous class points. So what is a festival? Yes, so festival is a special day which people celebrate with happy. Okay, so festival means it is a gathering. Okay, so what is festival? Festival is a gathering or a enjoyable activity. So people celebrates in this special days with a happy and more enjoyable moment. Okay, they spend more enjoyable moments. So mainly there are two kinds of festivals. That is a religious festival and national festivals. So you already learned about what are the religious festivals. So religious festivals are celebrated by different religious people or different religions. Okay, so religious festivals are celebrated by different religions. Okay, so what is, now let us go to the, so what is a religious festivals? So students, festivals means habbagalu in Kannada, habbagalu. Okay, so religious festivals means dharmika. So what is a religious festivals? So during some festivals we go to temple, church, mosque. Okay, so to pray God. Okay, so temple to pray. So these festivals are called religious festivals. So religious festivals are celebrated by different religions. For example, Hindus celebrates Deepavali. Yes, so Hindus celebrate Deepavali, Sankranti, and yes, tell me, Holi. Yes, like these festivals celebrated by Hindus. Hindus are religious. Okay, religions. And then Christians. So Christians celebrated Christmas. Okay, so Christmas celebrated by Christians. It is the Christians' religion. These festivals celebrated by Christians.
Lovely way for parents to
children, and children is the family. Usually intimate relations are friends. Okay, so here the child sleeping in the cradle. Okay, so naming ceremony, it is a celebration of family. So it is a lovely way for parents to celebrate or welcome way for the children. Okay, or a child. Okay, so in this naming ceremony, decorated the house. Decorated the house with the balloons. So flowers. So like this. Okay, so that is the naming ceremony. Namakarana. In Kannada, namakarana. So then birthday. So next go to birthday. So birthday is a one of the most important celebration in our life. Is it friends? Yes. You also enjoy to celebrate your birthday, sir. Is it right? Yes. So birthday, a birthday is the anniversary of the birth of a person. Okay. So a birthday is the anniversary of the birth of a person. So that is the in every year we celebrate our birthday, sir. Okay, then marriage. So what is marriage? So are you attending the marriage functions? So how is it look like? Yes, so marriage, a wedding day. Okay, so marriage means a wedding day. So what is marriage means? A wedding is a ceremony where two people are united in marriage. Okay, where two people united in marriage. So that is called marriage. It is a wedding day. So here two people are united in marriage. Okay, so here bride and groom is standing. It is marriage. Okay, so if you you also attend the marriages. Okay, so then now we will go to do some book activity. So students, you also open lesson number 13, festivals, page number 115. So students, you also open page number 115. So students, after studying this lesson, so you recognize about the participation in a function of your family. So students, you also open page number 115. Okay? Yes. So here, observe the following pictures. Write the names of the celebration in the boxes. So students, you observe here. Here you have to write in this picture. So which celebration it is? So it is a naming ceremony. So you write here. You write here naming ceremony. So you have to observe here. Here are decorated with the balloons and color papers and flowers. So here is a child sleeping in cradle. Okay. So here the child is sleeping in cradle. So all family members are gathering here. So it is a celebration of naming ceremony. So you write NAMING CEREMONY. So naming ceremony. So here is also in a second picture. So which celebration it is? Yes, that is birthday. So I already told you what is birthday. So birthday is the anniversary of question word and happy wedding. So in marriage functions, yes, happy married life. Okay, you wish like this. Okay, yes. So friends, you observe here all the parents standing and she blowing the candle, and here the friends are giving gifts to Rita and wishing happy birthday Rita. So next picture, so all of them eating cake. Yes, what's happening here? They are all eating cake and also they having meals. Yes. So in them, all the family members having meals. And in last picture, so what's happening here? They are enjoying. They are happily spend the time with the full of joy. Yes, is it right? Yes. So you can see here, all the children happy and all are dancing. Yes, this is the story of Rita's birthday. Okay. So next we will go to next page. Page number 170. So you open page number 170. So students, here are given some questions. So in our home we celebrated many functions. Is it right? Yes. So you are also celebrated more functions or festivals celebrated in your home. So first question. So what celebration are observed in your house? So students, now you will tell. So what functions are you observe in your home? Yes, in your home celebrated some festivals. Yes, is it right? And also celebrate celebrations also. Yes, you already celebrated birthdays and also you are attending marriage functions, naming ceremony functions. Is it right? You have to attend that function, sir. Is it right? Yes, you name that celebration. Then question number 2. Which festivals are celebrated in your house? So friends, you are in your home, there are many festivals you celebrated in your home. For example, so the Deepavali, Sankranti, Ganesh Chaturthi, Eid ul Fitr, Christmas, Good Friday. So like these festivals you celebrated in your home. Is it right? Yes. So tell 2 sentences about your festival or a celebration that place in your house. Okay students, so then next question, have you attended any celebration held in your friends or relatives house? So if you attend the celebration or festivals in your friends house, you also note that the festivals, how do you celebrate it in your friends house. Okay, so then name some celebrations. Okay, so next we go to observe the following pictures. So students, observe the following pictures. Do you know which festivals these are? Yes, now you tell me. So which festivals these are? You identify them. Now you see them. You have to see the pictures. So which festivals it is? Okay. So write their names in the space provided. You fill that a name. So which festival is this? You write that festival's name in that provided box. So first, so this is the which festival it is? Yes, it is the Christmas. Okay, so it is the festival of Christians. Okay, so Christmas celebrates Christians, celebrated by Christians. So Santa Claus giving gifts to the children. So you observe in first picture. So what's happening here? So here in this picture has, there are many balloons, star and Christmas trees also there. Yes, is it right friends? So you see here, this is the picture of Christmas tree. So in this tree, put in a Christmas celebrations. Okay? Yes. So Santa Claus giving gift to children. So you write, you have to write here name of the festival name of Christmas. Okay? Yes. Write here. Christmas. In a first box. So in second picture. So which festival it is? Yes, it is. This is the celebration of Deepavali. Diwali, then Eid ul Fitr. So these are the religious festival. Okay, students. So students, Christmas, Diwali, Eid ul Fitr. So these are the religious festival. Naming ceremony, birth day, marriage, these are the celebrations. Okay, so the national festivals are Independence Day and Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti. So those are the national festivals. So next, students, so we learn one by one. So for example, Diwali, we already learned in previous class. So how do we celebrate Diwali? Okay, yes, the festival of Diwali. I already told in the previous class. Is it right? Yes. So Diwali is the festival of lights. So it is celebrated by Hindu religions. Yes. So Hindus celebrate the festivals with the pomp and show. So all the members of the family wear new clothes and also they give sweets. Okay. They share the sweets with each other. Yes. And then they prepare variety of sweets and eat them. Lamps are lit at home and crackers are burst. So this is the special of Deepavali festival. Yes. Then now we will go to how do we celebrate the Eid ul Fitr? So Eid ul Fitr is a festival of Muslims. Okay. So Eid ul Fitr celebrated at the end of Ramzan month is an important festival of the Muslim. It is the festival of Muslims. This festival is celebrated after 1 month of fasting. So friends, so Eid ul Fitr, this festival is celebrated after the fasting, one month after the fasting. Okay. All the members of the family distribute sweets and also they share the sweets and they wear new clothes. So in that time they are decorated their house. Okay. And also they share sweets and they greet each other. Okay. So then next we go to the Christmas. So Christmas, how do we celebrate it? We already know. Okay, we already learned about how to be celebrated Christmas. So Christmas is the birthday of Jesus Christ. Okay, so Christmas is celebrated on 25th December in every year. So celebrated with joy and happiness. So they wear new dresses. So distribute the sweets and also they greet each other. Okay, so cakes, distribute the cakes and wish everyone the same Merry Christmas. Okay, Merry Christmas. So these are all the religious festivals. Okay, students. So next we go to look at the following picture. Now we go to page number 190. So you open this page number 190. Look at the following picture. Put right mark if you have participated in this celebration. So it is a naming ceremony. So if you participated in naming ceremony, so you could write mark here. Okay. So then birthday. So if you participated in a birthday functions in your family or in your relatives or your friends' birthdays, you could write mark here. Okay. So then last one, marriage function. So if you participated in a marriage function, you could write mark here in this box provided. Okay. Then look at the following pictures and write the name of the festivals these pictures represent. So students, you open page number 190. You observe here. Okay. So look at the following picture and write the name of the festivals. Okay. Firstly, you have to observe. So which festival it is? you have to observe this function. Means the pictures. So which in first picture, so which festival it is in first one? Yes, that is Ganesh Chaturthi. Yes, right here. Yes. Ganesh Chaturthi.
Religious festivals means during some festivals we go to
temple, church, mosque to pray God. So it is called a religious festival. So religious festivals celebrated by religions. Means Christians celebrates Christmas, Hindus celebrates Deepavali, Sankranti, Ugadi, like this festivals. Muslims celebrates what? Eid ul Fitr, Ramzan, so like this festivals. So these are the religious festivals. Thank you.